Yeah. We've done everything else in the game. Everything else is 100%. Except for this world mission. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, never mind. We have to do this. Kind of locked in the game this way.
Yeah, oops.
Alrighty then. To legions. Loyalty. I'm thinking to take Tally. You know, to make it funnier. Probably a really bad idea to be doing this, but oh well. Okay. Yeah, okay, never mind. I had to think about that for a second. I love Joker for that. Oh, I love him for that.
This junk data. They have purchased themselves into local networks, working in parallel. Any alarm we trigger will not be
Well, I mean, you're not wrong, but even so. Hi, Mom. I don't expect us. I don't understand how they want me to sneak around that. That don't make sense to me. Weird. I don't need the power cells, but I'll still take the stuff for it anyways. One second, y'all.
Okay.
There's the other Geth's shield strength. Good gumdrops. Okay, that was super simple, super easy. Nice. Hey, Hika, how's it going, buddy? The ceiling is what's up. It has not been a good day, but we're playing games and I'm having fun. So, it makes it better. Set up my PS3, so I'm downloading PS3 games only. Heck yeah, mate. That's cool. My PS3 sits like right here. It used to sit all the way back there, but now it sits here, so I can play Ratchet and Clank. So, but that sounds fun. Oh, shoot. I need to go talk to Legion. No, I don't want to hear my scars. Still remember the days when installing games was slow. Oh, dude, it reminds me of Xbox 360. Like, how long it would take you to download a game that was so small. Like, it would take you, like, for Destiny 1, specifically Destiny 1 launch. Launch Destiny 1 for the Xbox 360 took about 6 hours for me on a good day. I might be able to pick up older games, but I don't know what I should get. The Uncharted games, if you're ever into those. Ratchet and Clank, obviously. Jack and Daxter, obviously. The God of War games. Sackboy. You should get some Sackboy too. Heavy Rain, the original PS3 one. Totally get the Mass Effect trilogy. The OG Mass Effect trilogy. I don't really know what else. What else? Find ones that aren't also from PS4.
But why didn't you fix it soon?
I don't know.
Something else.
They all are on PS4? Dang it! Well...
I have questions about the gap.
Here we go.
We need every advantage if this mission is going to succeed. Is there any technology the gap can share with us?
For just PS3, though. Can you... No. I don't know.
Let Legion do the firewall for a bit.
Very well, Shepard.
I don't remember a lot of games that were PS3 exclusive. Yeah, that's everything. I have all the main upgrades, so I'm not worried anymore. I'm gonna get this last upgrade for the Geth shield strength. And then we'd be on our way. Nice. Squad members with Geth shielding. Does my Geth shield boost count? I don't remember if it does, actually. Okay. Well?
I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location.
Alright, that's it. We have to go to the shuttle to go somewhere, so... No more left of the game. It's straight away now. Why do we take of everyone? That's what just is annoying. Because they're only like Siren, Blood Curse, God of War. Yeah, the Origins Collection, Metal Gear Solid 4. Some PS1 games. Yeah, I forget that a lot of the PS Now, you can play a lot of PS3 games. The Ratchet and Clank Collection and Deadlock. I don't think you can play on PS Now. I think they're only on the PS3 and Vita, obviously, but... Oh, yes, good. Sly Cooper. Yes, definitely. I'm sorry. RPG Maker 3 on the PS3. Okay, before I continue on this. Huh. I didn't see it throughout the... I don't know how to look at PS3 stuff, so... I'll probably just have to go look through it later, whenever we're done with stream. Hey look, we're not playing a Shepard, the one time we don't play a Shepard. We're Joker, and we get to play as Joker. These are going to be the discs that I found. Oh, like what? What you got? Chardon Street Fight X Tekken. Nice. Just feel the sarcasm in her voice. I think I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees. That is a joke. Oh. Checking the store again and confirming FG Maker. That'd be really cool though, if they had it on there. Kind of make me feel a little dumb though. About realizing that I forgot that that's a thing. Because personally, I did not realize that that's a thing. It's nice to have the original PS2 one, though, over the PS3 one. To be honest. Even though it probably runs better on PS3.
No.
It's not showing a download, though, but it's got it there. Is there any way you can tell how much it is? 24 gigs. Yeah, I know. That sounds about right.
No, you're good, Hika. If you can't find it, I can look it up myself. Not even a big deal.
Let's do this.
Alrighty. It's suicide mission time. Game says we've done everything we possibly can. So,
let's get it.
Private channel. Okay, we're gonna save Rightshaw. We have nothing else to do. Yep, that's it. Make our way back to the Omega relay. Omega Nebula, sorry. And yeah, okay. It's $10. That is upsetting, truly. Huh. Interesting. Oh, okay. Well, I'm definitely probably going to buy it, just because. But the real copy instead of digital is the real deal. Yeah, see, exactly. That's why I have the original copy for the PS2. That's just what I prefer. Miranda, your PS3 backwards compatible? No. Not that I know of. It doesn't have Chrome on it. It doesn't have any of the Chrome pieces, so that I know it doesn't. So I believe it's got to be it has to have the Chrome on it to be the backwards compatible. It's the older style, but it's not like the old style. Looking at Liara. Mother still has the 80 gigabyte Chrome PS3. Heck yeah, man, that's awesome. And it still works. That's awesome. I don't remember how much room I have on mine.
Shepard, I wish I had more information. I don't like you getting kicked from the line. You don't have any choice.
I'm not going over. I've got some of the best work in this game. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I nearly brought you back from the beginning. I've never seen a better view. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first unit took the ship through.
I'm going to destroy the collector. Stop their attacks with Commander.
Understood. Still in the I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk of
you. I'm uncharted, so I got the 150. Fair enough. Appreciate that. Here we go, boys. Let's get it.
Stand by. Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting.
Brace for deceleration.
All my PS consoles plugged in and ready to go. Heck yeah, mate. My favorite ship of all time, the Normandy. Just paint it blue for Mass Effect 3. Team and PS Pal, I'm going to capture cards for stream. Heck yeah, mate. There you go, man. I believe. That's nice. Your PS TV. That's kind of funny. I'm a PS nerd. Ah, to each his own. To each his own. I play Xbox and PlayStation. Prefer Xbox. But I have my PlayStation because, you know, Ratchet and Clank. Basically, I could have all consoles. Oh, man. Just have every single console that's ever existed. Oh, wait. You meant, like, PlayStation-wise. Yeah, definitely. That'd still be cool. I'd be willing to sell you that blue Japanese PS2. I'd be willing to sell it to you. We could talk more about it later, but I'd definitely be willing to sell it to you. Oh, yeah, no, it's a PS1 classic. It doesn't count. I want my heavy hitters. So that would be these two. Maybe I don't know what I can play since it's Japanese. Well, yeah, that's the main problem. You'd be able to play Japanese games. Like, if you were to, say, buy the Japanese Final Fantasies or something like that, you'd be able to play it on there. Or you can use it as decoration, because really it just sits in a box for me since I bought it and can't return it. you can find a copy of Dragon Quest V, let me know. Or... Monster Hunter. Ooh. Yeah? Why did you break in again? Hey, sir. I know when I can play the PS2 gem. Yeah! Well, hey, just let me know. Just let me know. Also, it's the same. It's the old model. It's the old. It's the big fat boy model. And I got it for, I believe it was 240 altogether. So, and I haven't touched it, except for opening it and getting it out of the box and turning it on. That's it. So. But that will I'm taking into account. Yeah. I got it from eBay, let's be honest. There's nothing that needs to be made right now.
Crash. Destroy operation will take time. We all need this.
Hey! Thank you, HB Games, for the host. I appreciate you. How are you doing today? I am going to send Legion. Sorry. Okay. That's fine. Have a good night. Have a good day tomorrow at work. Don't work yourself too hard. You still work at the same place as before, right? Just before I thought about it. If you still do, then I might convince mom to go to breakfast there in the morning. I don't know. We'll find out. Anyways, have a good night. Yes, you? Cool. Okay. You're good. Boop. Oh yeah, this is for the leader. I'm gonna make Miranda the leader. Joker's just sitting there. Nice. Let's do this. I would say we'd start playing Mass Effect 3, but I'm like, I'd rather wait until Saturday for that one. Who should I take as my specialist group? I'ma take you, and I'ma take you. Yeah. Okay, that's good. It's good to put Legion in there due to the fact that he's Geth. He doesn't need oxygen. So, that's how I like to believe it. That's why I like to choose Legion for that first area. And I have a detailed map of how to do this. I've done it so many times of how I'd like to perfectly do it. The way to, like, get the good where everyone survives and whatnot. Because if you play this just right, you can kill everyone. Including yourself. That's a thing. If you play it right. And we don't want to play it right. We don't want to do that now. Got it. Alright, now this starts. And that's Legion's health. Dang it. Stupid Harbinger. He's not to it yet. Okay, now he is. Bro, you were still hold of that other Harbinger. Let's not be unfair here. Dang, how many freaking times does he need to... He never does it this much. Well, he did now. How close is he? He's right there. Huh. I technically could just open these and just let him run to them. Try and keep him up as much health as possible, because that's what we want. We want him to have as much health as possible at the end of this. Releasing control. You can't really release control when you're dead. Oh yeah, I released the control on him because he's dead. You mother... Fucker! I'm not in the mood. That's why I'm glad I'm doing the final suicide mission here. Okay, seriously, this is like abnormal. He never assumes this much. I've never had to deal with him this much. This is weird. No, I had to keep fighting to try and get the... Trying to get the Halo Infinite Limited Edition Xbox. I was fighting for it all freaking day. And lost it. So I didn't get it. No matter how much no matter how hard I tried, it honestly, it was unfairly ripped out of my hands as I was almost done with the pre-order. Like, I pre-ordered it, placed order and everything. Getting ready to, I had the billing and everything, all my card on it and everything. Hit the button. Error. Couldn't get it again. Tried to get it on Walmart. The site kept crashing. Dumb. Target. Too late for that one. I wasn't there in time. And Best Buy has one, but that one's not out yet. That one's still put up, though. They haven't released the one at Best Buy yet, and I don't know when they're going to release it, so I'm kind of in a limbo of watching for it. Yeah, because it still says coming soon. I don't even care. If someone gets it and pays the price, I will pay them the exact amount. If someone buys it and goes, yeah, by the way, I bought it for you. Can you give me the money for it? Looks like... Heck yeah. I'll pay you for that. You got it for me. If I couldn't get it and you get it and you're like, hey, then yeah. But it's probably not going to happen. So. I'm gonna have Samara do it.
Samara and I will take a small team through the secret squads. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main path. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversions?
I think we can still have Miranda do it, right? I gotta look at my thing. I can real quick. Yeah. Okay. I had it right. It's Miranda again.
I'll keep the defenders visible and sleep in the back. What about me and the rest of the crew? We're in no shape.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
I think I'm gonna send. I'm probably going to send Tally because I want to take Morden into to the final fight. Oh, I want Morden in on the final fight, so.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Okay. So this is the long walk. I'm going to take Garrison Thane one more time. Then when it comes to the final one, I'm going to take Morden and probably Legion. Because Legion's sniper. He's got the same sniper as me that I had to help him get, you know? Another man? What is up with this? This is like abnormal. I mean, I say it's abnormal, but it's probably normal. It's just, I don't remember him appearing so much before. Hey, can you get in cover? Thank you. Cannot resist resisting. I'm resisting pretty damn well, I would, if I do say so myself. I'm glad you think that's deadly to me. I do not fear you. I just realized I have two of the guys that both use snipers. That's what they're both using. I mean, we are fighting from a not super far distance, but Oh, that's why. I was like, wait, why? Hold on. I know, and I got stuck outside of it because of that stupid abomination. Outside of the barrier, I was just getting assaulted, but I wasn't taking damage. Probably because I was in a weird, like, limbo. I don't know. That's our left, Bane. You know what? It's okay. I'm not gonna, you know, be upset at you for it. She's adjust a car and she's running out of energy here. Now she speeds up. Nah, fam. Nice. We did it. We did it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got it. What's your position?
We're at the door. They've got us pinned down. Coming.
Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on. Seal the door.
I'm ready for action.
Okay, this is where it actually matters. This is the final squad selection that you have in this game. Due to the fact of there's actually a number system behind this on the probability of who survives the final fight. Not just who you take in, but the rest of the crew. So, the big boys would be Grunt, Zaid, and Garrus. They're the heavy hitters. They're the ones that count the most, that you want staying. That you want them to stay with the rest of the group. You can take one of them. And then take a much lower character with you. And they should all survive. Now, I discovered this a long time ago when I took them both in. A lot of people died anyways. And my first playthrough was terrible. It was bad. But through time, last time I did it on 360... which I believe was the one No, no. It must have been the one before I recorded Mass Effect 2 and originally put it on YouTube. I'm trying to remember. I placed a couple bad characters. I took Garrus with me and then a middle character, and I ended up losing a character. So I made the decision to just not take the bulky characters and try and take from the 1 and 2 region. However, that becomes a bit of a problem on higher difficulties. So, since we're on normal, we'll be fine. But if we play it on a higher one, we'd probably go from the middle, like the tier 3 and 2. Because you don't want to take from tier 4 unless you absolutely have to. So, as I said, I'm going to be taking Morden. I'm looking at my statistics here. Can't take that one. Should I take Legion or Thane? I'm gonna take Thane. Everyone should survive, because that's there's not four tiers, I'm sorry, there's three tiers. And Morden's the lowest tier. He's tier 3. And Thane's tier 2. And then Grunt, Zaid, and Garrus are tier 1. So these are going to be my boys. I'm going to change it to Carnifex because you should have a phalanx. Okay. Sorry, I have to do the math here to make sure I didn't screw up. Oh yeah, we're fine. I could have actually went down a little, but I could have chosen probably two people from tier 3 or tier 2, but I kind of wanted Morden, so. Yeah, I hope so. I love his lines, too. I thought I was harmless, did you? It sounds like Yoda when he says that. Ah, who's coming in my room? Oh.
Ooh, I just broke my phone.
Did you seriously?
No.
I hope not, because...
No.
I was gonna say, we can't afford, and then I realized, yeah, we technically can't afford, but that's not the point.
No, I didn't.
Where the heck is he? Oh, I guess he's gone. Oh, crap. This is the part where I like having this boy. Because I forgot I have to do this. That was an accident. I'm gonna need to... Crap! Forget that it used to be tied. Where the heck is Thane? Oh, there he is.
What are you looking at?
Oh, that's my detailed thing that I put to, had put together to effectively finish this suicide mission without losing anyone.
Gotcha.
You did that purposely, didn't you?
No.
Mm-hmm. Ah, hold on. You're wearing the perfect match. You did it purposely. That's not funny.
I did not do that quote before. Uh-huh.
You
have been too long, that's quite good.
That's fair.
That's why I always need to be together. Let's see, Oakfall, what cost it ahead on
you? Is it at 100%?
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough. What is it? Is that an S5? Let me see it. What is it?
This was a phone I had before I had my Samsung Galaxy A50.
I don't know. It's older than what I've got.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because remember, this was my old phone. That one's bigger. It's probably the Galaxy X6.
No. My first phone was not a flip phone. Mine was a tiny bit smaller than this one.
My first phone was a flip phone.
No, middle it was. It was a tiny bit smaller.
So, technically this size?
Yeah.
It's kind of sad. I enjoyed that for like a long time. That's not gonna last very long though.
I'll still use it for like this game set.
It's Metro PCS as well. That's very bad. It's not even more annoying that that Harbinger is appearing here more. It's not that. That's not what annoys me. What annoys me is that there's just so many of them, so it's ammo wasting. Cover, Morden. Dang, I can't shoot. Hey, with the last round of the shotgun. That's kind of funny.
I love you.
Okay, weirdo.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
Yes, I love you. I'll be more than there.
That's why I love you more, though.
Eh. Because you have a big heart, so it's...
That explains why that's so bitter, because why fail?
Technically, destroying it is the good thing here, but even then, I don't know. I'm looking here, hold on. I'm probably still gonna destroy it. It looks like I get like 10 more military strength than Mass Effect 3 for not. Nah. Oof! Thank you, Morden. Oh yeah, by the way, boss battle. I'm using this since I like barely use it anyways. Why is he not recovering? Okay.
Direct intervention is necessary.
Is it really? Dang it, missed. Whatever. Okay, I forgot how much damage the Black Widow does. No, get back here. Dang, I missed. I was wasted. Whatever. Okay, last round. Due to the fact that I missed! This should be it right here. And he climbs back up. Thanks, Thane! I just heard the gunshot! Thane just finishes him off! I'm mute because this is like a really long cutscene.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Thank you.
Hooray, we did it. That's it? Well, that's not it. More cutscenes left, but meh. I've never heard that part. I always just told him to lose the channel. I always did the shut up and walked away, but I like that one a lot more. And it's blue in the background because we chose the Paragon option. We gotta do a quick check once we finish, cause I have to see who if anyone died, which no one should have. The average, I believe, was high enough. There's all them. And I know Tally's alive and Morden's alive. And Thane. Samara, Kasumi, Miranda, Jacob. A couple of them that could be dead. Oh look, the Reapers. And they've made it to the galaxy. Oh no! We all knew that was gonna happen. It was gonna happen. That's just how the game's supposed to go. Supposed to leave you on that going, oh yeah, by the way, they're here. Are you seriously on your messenger right now?
No.
What are those pictures?
No, they're just messages.
We're gonna hit continue here.
Because I totally have fucking...
Make sure everyone's alive. Yay! Everyone's alive! Okay. I succeeded. Nice. Did I get all of the... I got all of the statues in the Medal of Honor. What am I missing from here? Incineration, yeah. Disrupting the shields, got that. Biotic powers, warping. I believe that's all I'm missing. Yep. Nope. Insanity. Why is that in here? Oh, that's... That's all I have left. Everything else, this is all of the other achievements. So, I've completed it.
Woo!
Nice. Alright. Well, alrighty then. That is the end of Mass Effect 2.